Hey Slay, I see you be here wearing a lot of designer jackets. What you prefer, Gucci, Louis Vuitton, or MCM?
I ain't gonna lie, my nigga, really probably MCM. Mm-hmm. I'm on tail.
Right. How long you been playing the MCM?
The 80s, my nigga.
Before the was born.
I'm a 60, baby.
Dapper Dan era?
Yeah, Dapper Dan era. You know, Young Dap do my shit now. You understand what I'm saying? Mel Max.
Oh, so they still making them jackets?
That's a protege. That's Young Dap back in the 80s. That's a protege. He's a little kid making shit. That's what make my shit now. You know what I'm saying?
What was the original Dapper Dan spot located at?
Where, 25th Street, man. You know what I'm saying? Word up. That's like 50 minutes. You know?
Word.
You know what I'm saying? Downtown, head east side of the street.
Okay, no doubt.
Then at your house, where you have an
arsenal to the studio, I'm moving it. Yeah.
At this point, to say Lynn's story was questionable is an understatement.
You gotta get them bars together, nigga.
Suspicious. Yes, she had a broken pelvis.
Get us up out of here.
It looked like it was not from plunging the
get us up out of here, though.
The way she described it happened, doctors knew that it was not happening that way. There were no bruises.
They just wanted to hear my life. They wanted to know what I'm spitting. They want to know how I'm trapping. They want to know how I'm shitting. So I get back inside the water. You know I'm with them. Crack the rapper. Drop it in the pot. Hey, they come back to scrape traps. You know I'm with them. Drive with me. I can get them extras in the